Welcome to New Minds Learning Center. My name is Beryl Mohammed. My students call me Miss Beryl. And if you're struggling with math, you have come to the right place. This channel is all about how-to math videos, tips, and easy solving methods. So if you want to know how we're making math easy, keep watching.
Like every day.
So if it's your first time here, welcome to the class. If you're returning, thank you. It's always good to have you back. So this video that you're about to see is about place value. It's a place value word problem question. And I wanted to tackle this because word problem seems to play a little bit of a problem with some students. So your ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, blah, blah, blah. Right? You would need to know that for this particular question. Watch this. Today I am doing a problem that's dealing with place value. Let's take a look at it. So here we have a question that is, just had to blow it up a little bit there. Okay, so this question is dealing with place values and then it's dealing with comparisons. So let's have a read. How does the value of the digit 2 in the number 32,000 compare with the value of the digit 2 in the number 26,000? All right, what do we do here with this class? Let's have a look. So we have the digit 2 in both cases. So the digit in 32,000 is in the thousands place here, right? And the digit 2 in 26,000 is in the 10,000th place, right? So if you're not sure of your place values, then please take a look at one of my other videos that I've done in regards to breaking down place values. So let me see. You would say this number as 32,000. So then here you have 2,000, right? The value of the digit here in this number is 2,000. So I'm gonna put it here because we have to explain our answer, don't we? So 2,000, and then the 2 in this case, you say 26,000, but we're just dealing with the 2. So this is 20,000 for this number here. Now, when it says compare, all they want you to do is say whether the number is higher, lower, or equal to the other number, right? That's all they want you to do. So you can say here that, let's see, I should have written one out before, but let's go. The value of the digit 2 in the 32,000 is 2,000, right? And the value of the digit 2 in the 26,000 is 20,000. So 20,000 is more than 2,000. That's it. That's all they want you to put. That's all they need to you to. That's all they need you to put, speak properly, Beryl. That's all they need you to put when they want compare. So when you're comparing, you're just saying if one number is higher or lower or equal to the other number. That's it. So, you know, they're testing two things, really. Does the student know his or her place value? And can the student explain what comparing numbers involve? Okay, so that's it. Any questions, please ask below. If you have another strategy or another way to explain it, of course, please share it with me. Always happy to hear from you guys. And I will see you next time in another math video. Thank you for watching. So what did you think? You see how specific you have to be when you are writing your explanation? When they ask you to explain in a question like this, you have to make sure that you're writing it and explaining it as simple as possible so that they know that you know what you're talking about. right? So you have to really break it down to the finest details until you get all the way to the end. So you're letting them know, yeah, I know what I'm talking about, and you write it out and you make sure that you explain fully. All right, so thank you for watching and I will see you next time. Oh, and before I go, don't forget your homework. Like, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. Yes, please go ahead and hit that red subscribe button and the notification bell so you will know every time I upload a video, which is every Wednesday. Thank you for watching and please comment down below. I love to hear from you guys and I do answer every comment. So I hope to mingle with you soon, contact with you soon, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Class dismissed.